Hello everyone and welcome, my name is Ali A. Thank you so much for joining me back for some more Ali A adventure within my world. Last time, my friends, within the last episode, we actually made our little flower food patch, whatever you want to call it, a little bit nicer here. We also have, of course, got the beautiful Flappy Bird. We've got our incinerator. The melon seems to be coming along nicely. We've got one here, we've got one there, we've got a dog in the food. What are you doing, boy? What you doing, boy? And of course, we have the beautiful Pokeball over here as well, which is looking wonderful, and the farm's coming along nicely. But if you guys missed last episode, you can check it out in the description down below in the playlist, where all of the episodes are kept. My chair is still squeaking. I don't know if you can hear that, but I'm due to get a new one soon, so thankfully the squeaking will stop. But all of your support with your likes is really, really appreciated, guys, so thank you for all of that. Fantastic to see. We, of course, have, like, the open window side of our house. I think today we're going to work on the house. Quiet, sheep. So quiet. We're going to work on the house because I want to get a third floor done. And a lot of you guys wanted me to actually make an Ali A logo on the top of my roof. And I think I will do that. I think I may put it on the top of this roof. I don't think I want to make that one go any higher. But my main house at some point in the near future may go higher. So I think at some point we will add... Let's see if I can get this in here. Didn't work, damn it. Look how many chickens we've got. Look! Look! Stupid. I really wish I could put all the animals back in their home, but they're everywhere. There's no stopping them now, guys. They've already infiltrated. Oh, you know what? I forgot I can feed all the dogs this, so I'm going to feed them it just for the sake of keeping them happy. I don't really need any more dogs, to be honest. Look, look. The dogs are everywhere. I don't even tell them to go anywhere, and they still go everywhere. But at least we're happy, right? Here we go. You guys have been sending me lots of images of designs and builds that you've done within Minecraft. Some of you guys put my name next to the Flappy Bird. Some of you guys designed your own Ali A logo and very cool stuff like that. So it's awesome to see all that stuff, guys. Really, really appreciate it. I didn't say you could stand. I just said you could have some food. There we go. You can sit down. Yeah, so all the dogs are nice and happy. That's exactly what we wanted to see. This is technically our back entrance now. How's the front entrance doing? Is it good? It's good. Okay. Okay, so the front entrance is doing well, but we're going to be working on this. So let's see how much wood we've got. Let's grab some of this. Let's grab some of that. We've got a lot of that, actually, which is good. Let's drop off some of the stuff we don't need quite at the moment. We can keep some of the food. I really don't need any more of the animals to grow. But at least now we'll have a lot of the stuff that we need. Do we have an axe? Yes, we've got an axe as well. To actually do the third floor of our house to make it look even more pretty. And yeah, I'm thinking I'm going to go back in the nether soon because I want to get some more glowstone for some more potions. Do I have any potions on me? Oh wow, I must have left them back at home. Left them back in the potion area. This is the floor we need to work on next. But I'm going to drop off some of the stuff. So the dye. Come here, dye. Dye can be dropped off. That can be dropped off. We can put all of that in there. We can leave some of the food. I don't know why do I have a saddle on me? Why do I have a saddle on me? I also need to go and get some more horses. And maybe I'm going to get some more horses. I think in that direction, there's some grey horses. But I'd have to check. I don't want to go in that direction and then not find any horses. Let's leave all that stuff in there. We can leave the carrots in there. Going to get some fish at some point as well so we can actually get some more cats. Do I have my fishing rod on me? No. Fishing rod? I need you. I'm going to have to put some pressure plates down for all the doors because I'm so used to just walking in and out. If I happen to manually do it now, it's just a massive pain. So what else do we need? We need the fishing rod. There we go. Okay. So before we start on the build, let's go and get ourselves some fishing rods so we can go and catch ourselves. Can I fish from here? Hey, I can. All right. I'm going to zoom in just so I can see exactly what's going on. But yeah, the Ali A Minecraft server is coming along nicely. I showed you guys some of the spawns that we use for so that when you join the server, you'll be joining this awesome area. Looks fantastic. All of your votes were accumulated. So things are coming along nicely there. So thank you for all of you guys that checked out that video there. If you missed it or whatever, do not worry. I'm probably going to have... wait, can I send it out again? There we go. Did that go in the water? There you go. Sweet. If you missed it, do not worry. I'm probably, once the server becomes closer to completion, I have like a tour video where I show you guys all the way around the server. You guys be fully informed, do not worry. It's coming along beautifully though. I just need two fish. All I need is two fish. If I have two fish, I can breed some more cats. Come on, fishies. You know you want to bite. You know you want to bite. You got to wait for it to bob. Like it's... There you go. Wait, what? Did it float in the water? It's easier to get fishes in my Pixelmon series because... Cat shush. Because you just have to kill the Magikarp and then all the Magikarp drop fishies. But in real Minecraft, it's not quite as easy. All right, actually, you know what? I'm going to throw it in the light. Why is the clouds making everything dark? There aren't even any clouds in the sky. All right, let's just throw it in the water. Let's just wait. I'm going to... Maybe I can't pull it back while I'm... No, I can. Okay. Just means I can see exactly what's going on. There you go, guys. Hopefully, you're having an awesome day. I am having a very nice day. Look at it. It's quite sunny outside. Hopefully, I don't miss the bobbing of the... Don't eat my... Yes. Got my fish. It's a lovely day out here. How are you doing, cat? Come back with me. I'm going to breed you with more kitty cats. So we can get many cats. Okay, here we go. I don't want the cats to come out of there. Oh, look, he's already one step ahead of me. That's how keen he is to get the fish. That's how keen he is. Come on. Try and bring him inside. Come on, come on. Yeah, you're trapped, boy. Peter, the fish is trapped. I'm going to have to make him stand up as it won't mate. I'm going to have to make him stand up. There we go. Come on, give us a new cat. Yeah. We have 4 kitty cats. The only thing is, all of these cats are the same. Because I think this is like the dominant species. So whenever these two breed, we always get that one for some reason. Or at least that's what we've had so far. So the reason I wanted to get some more cats is that I can get different types. But 4 cats is awesome. The cat farm is growing and things are going beautifully. I was going to add a chicken to the farm. But we're going to get rid of all this horrible cobblestone. Start working, my friends. On a new 3rd tier house, baby. I should get my Minecraft. One of the suggestions that you guys had was that we should somehow integrate my Minecraft world into my server so that you guys could come along and actually go inside my Minecraft house, or at least part of my Minecraft world, within my server, and sort of visit it and have a look around and stuff. So let me know if you guys think that's a good idea. I'm not sure it's possible, but I'll talk to the guys and see if it can be done. The guys behind the scene making everything, pardon me, happen. Making it awesome. Alright, let's go and make ourselves... Oh, I do have another one. Ignore that. My eyes are blind. I am blinded. Luckily, I've got another axe as well. Fully prepared, mate. Fully prepared. Doggy, fully prepared. You're the best guard dog I've ever had. Don't tell him he's the only guard dog I've ever had. But he's still good. He's still good, nonetheless. So we're going to be replacing all of the edges of the house here to make it even... Oh my gosh, I broke my leg. I'm so sorry. Wait, actually, that's kind of in an awkward position. Boom. There we go. Best bed ever. I haven't slept in a long time, actually. We've just been working through the night. Like the hard workers that we are, we haven't been skipping the night time. When it gets dark, it just means more time to work. Well, actually, it is kind of getting a little bit dark now, so I may have to go to sleep, having said that. But it's cool. It is cool. I've been trying to look at, like, cool house builds that look quite awesome so I can make my house look a little bit cooler. Just for you guys. Just for you guys. Now, I'm going to go to sleep. There may be a hole in the back of my house, but do not worry. Hopefully nothing comes in. All right, cool. It's daytime. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I was worried that we may get infested by evil mobs, but luckily it hasn't happened, so I'm going to fill up the rest of the edge of the house. If you guys do have any cool design ideas, definitely tweet them to me or to send them to me, as loads of you guys do already, which is awesome to see. Boom, baby. I really like the stone brick. I think the stone brick is one of the coolest looking bricks in the game, not gonna lie. Especially with my texture pack. I really, really like it. Here we go. What I'm probably gonna do, what I was gonna say is that I'd really like to build a big castle in Minecraft, but it'd probably take a long, long time because castles are not easy to build, my friends. They're not easy to build. Okay, we're gonna have torches on either side of my bed. I have torches in between all the chests. Torches here. Wow, why is my anvil kind of broken? Does anvil break? Wow, I thought anvils just lasted forever. We replenished my armor last time, which was a good job. So now the armor's looking fantastic. Don't know why I didn't fill in that block, but we are going to fill it in now. Sheep, chill out. Look at all of them like, I want to get up. I want to escape, but I'm not going to let them escape that easily. Oh no. I should also change my stairs to wooden stairs, but oh gosh. I think at the moment I don't have quite enough bricks to do it. We'll definitely do it, but not quite yet. Is there any more? I'm going to try and put some more on the outside of the house. It's because these mobs literally spawn anywhere. They're evil mobs. Okay, I'm going to pick up more of all the stuff that's left over. Also need to work on this part. Hey, I think this is probably the coolest part of my house. I just haven't had enough time to do it yet. We're going to do some building though now, and it should be worthwhile. Let's go upstairs, guys. Let us go upstairs. There's some random blocks there. I should probably collect them, to be honest, otherwise I'll forget about them. Let's go up here. This block is always like that. It's because I always fall down and then plop onto here. Actually, I've said I'd do something and I haven't done it. Now, it may not... It won't look quite as cool, I don't think, but it should be effective. So, apparently, if I place this here... If I... Oh, gosh, that's not what I meant. If I get rid of that for a second. So, if I... Oh, did I break it? Okay, no, I didn't. If I put these slabs like this along here... The only reason I don't want to do this is because, like, there's then no water that's visible. If I do this... The water is still going to the plant. When I do that, it means I pick up everything instantly and it doesn't fall in the water. So in terms of practical use, it's really, really useful. Really useful. You know what? We are going to make this land perfect. Thank you very much. Yeah, we've got ourselves a farm going on. That's perfect. I'm going to pick up that piece. Which then gives me enough space to go and plop this right at the end. But let me know what you guys think. I'll just leave just leave one row like that for the moment. But it'll be really, really useful, especially when you start breaking the pumpkins and stuff. Because, like, otherwise, the pumpkins can fall in the water. And we don't lose any pumpkins. Oh, wow, I didn't get a random selection. Alright. Oh, wow, do I have to retame the farm? Retame the land? Apparently we do, okay. I'm down. As long as we get pumpkins, I'm down. We should make like a pumpkin statue once we get enough of these things, which we do have quite a lot of at the moment. Okay, cool. Land is looking good, growing nicely. So if we actually, no, I didn't think that would work. I was going to check, but if we actually go along, chicken, what are you doing inside my house? No, buddy. If we fill up this, we get ourselves a beautiful, I don't think I, actually, yeah, I can make another one. There we go. So we get ourselves a nice little melon. What should I do with it? I want to do something with it. Why can't I hear zombies? I want to do something with it. Where should I put it? Huh. I want to have like a melon stack. I'm going to start a melon stack. Maybe I'll start a hay stack as well. All right, so we're going to have a melon stack here. Boom. Melons. Starting a melon farm with all the melons that we grab. So if I got... Horsey, be careful. If I then go and grab this, I think this should work as well. 9, 18, 27. Oh, we have 28. Okay, cool, perfect. Just do my 9 times table, just so I can work out how many of these I can make. And within one of my, I think, was it TNT videos or one of my Spleg videos, we actually found something that looked like this. It actually had hay as a head. So now we can go over here. We can add ourselves a stack of hay. So I'm going to put it like that. And then we can get, like I said, the stacks of lots of different stuff. So I can come along here, pick it up whenever I want, and boom, gonna have loads of resources, which is awesome. But what was I actually doing? All right, so we are gonna pick ourselves up wood, which we have at the moment. I'm gonna drop in some of the stuff we don't have quite yet. I swear I can hear an enemy. Is he down here? No, I don't know what he's doing. Why can I hear a zombie? I bet he was on my roof. I reckon he's on my roof. That's my bet. All right, buddy. Coming for you. Let's use my love. Oh, hello, Flappy Bird. Lovely little entrance out here. Let's see if there's an enemy up here. Okay, there's not. All right. Thought there would be, but we're good. We're saved. We are saved. Now the building of the third floor shall commence. Actually, I need to start going with this stuff first, don't I? If I can get rid of all of these blocks... That's good. I may have to get rid of some of the wooden ones. Because at the moment, it looks like it's going to be quite hard to get to. Okay, cool. Let's go up one more. There we go. Sweet. All right, guys, we have to grab ourselves some more wood. I'm just going to fill in the rest of this. Cool. Looking awesome. That's what I'm talking about. Lovely stone ending to the platforms. Let's go and fill in. Oh, what you doing, candle? There we go. Okay, so let's go and grab ourselves some more torches because, as we know, these evil mobs love to spawn in anywhere that's dark, and apparently the game considers this area to be dark. Tyrannibal! Ow. Okay, so let's grab ourselves some more wood so we can actually get working on that third floor. Man, I am hungry. Oh no, we don't have much wood. Damn it. We have a lot of glass, which is cool. It's good. Even if we don't have enough wood, we can at least do something with the glass. So I'm going to plop all of that in there, get myself some wood at least. Grab ourselves some of this as well. I'm probably going to have to go with three rows. So that's perfect. Plop that in there. All right, so as you can see, we've got like a row of stone just along there, but we can easily get rid of it in the future. I really want to like add some sort of walkway. I don't know. I'm going to work out how I make the entrances look a little bit cooler. But for the moment, we're going to head upstairs. It is actually a really nice day today. Jeez. Huh. It's a nice day within Minecraft. It's a nice day in real life, which is pretty damn awesome. All right, let's head upstairs. To the third floor, they said. It'll be fun. Okay, so we're going to go all the way around with a nice little glass platform all the way around the edge, which is pretty cool. As you can see, we are literally coming all the way around here. There we go. How should I put? Should I put it like that? Yeah, why not? Let's just put it like that. This is coming together nicely. Yes, I thought I was gonna lose that. Where is that zombie? I can hear it somewhere. Is it in with the sheeps? No. He's gone quiet. As soon as I mention his name, he's like, "I'm not here." I can hear you, bro. I can hear you. Maybe he's underneath my house. Actually, before we run out of glass, let me finish off this floor as well. I can hear him. What the heck? Is he on the roof? Bro, where are you? Bro? Hey ho? I have no idea. He's a mystery. But it's cool. Let's keep him building. I've got to break the glass. Can I get over here? Yes. Okay. Another dog, catch me. You are rubbish at catching me. He did a rubbish job. Right, let's do a random chicken throw. I have no idea what happened to it. Goodbye, chicken. Goodbye. Let's go and make ourselves some more glass. I'm going to go with three sets. Why not? So glad I learned about glass panes. Saves so much glass. It's not even funny. So much glass. It would have taken us absolutely ages otherwise. Wait, I said I'd go out here and collect that, and I never did. Did I? No, I didn't. Here we go. Nice. Dude, I can hit. Seriously. What are you doing? But I can hear more than one, though. Are they down there? Bro? Bro, I'm coming for you. I've had enough of your taunting. Had enough of it. Is anyone down there? No. No. Let's go revisit the place we found our very first diamond. This, my friend, is where the diamond hunt began. Where it never finished, because we're always hunting for diamond. Level 1, still need to get back up to level 30. I think we're gonna make a mob spawner. Or at least find a mob spawner and actually properly utilize it. That is where we found our first diamond, my friend. And this is where we found our first cave. Let's go and have a look and see if our buddies. Okay. Nice. Looking solid, old chaps. Looking solid. Redstone. Don't really need any of that. Wonder if there are any mobs around here still. Yeah, there definitely is. Did we ever visit this whole place? We must have done. Oh my gosh, look at these guys. It's getting all the XP. Loads of... Oh gosh. You're an evil one. I don't like you. Oh gosh. I'm just going to let myself burn. I come down here and all that happens is I get killed. I just wanted to visit my old place of fun and games, and nobody wanted me to come, eh? Nobody wanted me. How do we even get in here? This is where I'm like, guys, how do we get out? Oh, some more iron. Give me that iron. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Dude, you're not being very nice. That's what happens when you push me. That's what happens when you push me. All right, for real, how did we get out of here? Okay, I think we came this way. Because there seems to be a lot of blocks around here. Okay, now I must have blocked it off because that's where I don't want to go. Hey! Thank you. Now come down here literally for a visit. If I type slash surface, will it work? Okay, it doesn't work. I'm in the walls, if you type slash surface, you just go straight to the top. Ooh. Ooh, hey. Hey, buddies. Is there some iron down there? No, there's not. Oh my gosh, I can't believe this. I came down here just to revisit old times. And I get lost. This is where I died. Just here, I think. Oh, here we go. Here we go. How can that not be more obvious? There we go. Perfect. That's a nice visit, but I'm off, guys. I don't like you. I don't like you, guys. This is where I died and almost lost everything. Luckily, I was a hero and came back and got everything. I did lose all my XP, but I learned from it. There we go. Okay, cool. Going back up to the top to continue work on our house, my friend. We still haven't even visited the third direction in the underground little base that we made in the second part of my house. That's quite cool. We should definitely go and visit there one time as well. Let's keep on going up. Keep on going up and up and up. Corked pork chop. Cork pork. Cooked pork chops. I'm so hungry, I can't even talk properly. That's how hungry I am. It may be nighttime. It looks pretty dark. Is it nighttime? It's nighttime. All right, doggy, it's time for sleep. It's time for sleep. Time to make sure that we are well rested for a brand new day. You know what I'm thinking? I have 12 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm thinking I should get rid of this. Is there a spider? Dude. Dude, what? What are you doing, spider? You are absolutely crazy. Can I get up here? Okay, I can't get up there. It's cool. Wait, do I even need blocks there? Yeah, I guess I do. Guess it doesn't really make much sense about them. I can leave it like that. That's cool. Yeah, I dig that. Maybe I could replace that with some standard wooden sticks. Oh my gosh. Okay, come down. Come down. You're going to regret it. You're going to regret it. I told you. I told you that's what happens when you take me home, bro. It doesn't end well. Okay. Back we go. We're going to leave the animals alone. We're going to head upstairs and start working with more pieces of glass, my friend. On this. Oh my gosh. I keep on wasting pieces of glass. This isn't very efficient. Let's go and grab some of this as well. And put that over there. Put that over there, perfecto. Put that over there, and we are setting ourselves up nicely. How do you guys like it? Let me know what you think. Be nice. It's taken me a long time to build this third floor, and I think it's coming along very well. Okay, if I can line my mouse up correctly. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Just wasting glass left, right, and center. Okay, I'm trying to do it so I can just move back and just. Okay, it works, but I break half the pieces of glass along the way. Let's get rid of that. Go to that. Get rid of that. There we go. Okay, I'm wasting glass here, and I feel bad because I actually need as much glass as I can. So that's going to do it a little bit slower. There's no rush here. This is where I need to work out how I can have like some sort of piston that opens a door or something. I'm sure it would be quite an easy way of doing it. So I have like a redstone trip, like redstone block like here that leads like a door but then opens up so that this isn't open up the whole time. Otherwise it's just always open, and if a zombie spawns on here like we've had before, they could easily come in and wreck my house, which is not what we want. Almost done with all of the doggy. I'm coming back. I'm gonna grab myself some more glass because you know what, you can never have enough glass. I don't know how I used up so much, to be honest. Crazy. Oh, I got some bones. Let's go and make some of our melons grow a little bit quicker. Eh? Eh? Let's do it. Have we got any more bones in here? Probably do have a load of bones. Shh, doggy, shh. I've got tons of bone meal. Let's go and give myself like 10 or something. Let's drop off that. Let's drop off that. Oh, I got more iron. Perfect. Give me some XP. More XP. Nope. Okay. We certainly are not low on stuff. Let's go and drop off that, that, and that. I had another idea, actually. Technically, what I could do is make a load of gold blocks and make something out of gold blocks. And then I could be a good way of storing gold blocks, but in like a real way, if you know what I mean. If you dig, it means that I was actually going to be putting gold blocks out in the open so everybody can see my beautiful gold blocks. Let's go and hoe the rest of this land. So I may make something out of the golden blocks. Just like I've got the stacks over there, which aren't really doing much. At least this way, they will be doing something. I think, actually, once these things grow to their maximum height, like, I think that's almost there. That's almost there. I think once they get to their maximum height, it should be good, actually. And, like, I think they just keep on producing melons then. So I think all of these pieces... Hey! Hey! What? Literally, melon just grew right in front of our face. She's probably like, what is this? Nope, no chicken. Alright, let's go and give myself some of this melon. Cat, it's not yours. I know, your beautiful blue eyes are lovely, but it's not yours. Okay. Now let's go and make myself some more melon blocks. Unfortunately, I don't think I can make enough. Yeah, we're just not quite there. I know, the melons are awesome, but they're not quite ready for you. Not quite ready for you to eat. Melon stacks, getting bigger and bigger. Yeah, buddy. Baby, the baby's left. It's floating eggs. Jeez, this Minecraft is crazy. Oops, I'm sorry. Hey, we got a chicken. Oops. I think when they get agitated, they... Okay, cool. I didn't hit them. Can I eat this? No! Okay, that's a bad idea. I have to hit him off. Okay, so that's a bad idea. Damn it. Okay. What I'm going to have to do is put a little bit of space. So this isn't going to give me enough melons to make all the melons that I want. But I don't want... I'm going to wasting melons, guys. I'm sorry. But I should have thought about this before. Basically, the animals can jump up and then get out. So, I need to be careful. I could have just left it there and just made the fence higher. But I didn't think about that. can we make some of this, please? I'm going to make some more fences so that the animals can put it on the edge and the animals won't escape. Oh, more melons. See? My melon farm is literally the best melon farm in the whole world. Thank you. So, like, you see, I think it just keeps on producing melons forever and ever and ever and ever. Okay, cool. So, I head over here. Yay, more iron already. I'm just going to make as many of these as I can. Okay, 4, that's good. Not complaining. Going to make as many of these as I can. 4? Are you serious, bro? I'm trying to be a farmer here. So, I guess what I'm going to do is reinforce this part, so it's a little bit higher, but I can put the melons in the edge. I know we've basically just wasted melon, but whatevs. And then I may, yeah, we can just leave it in. What I'm gonna do is just reinforce this so that no animals can then escape. He escaped, cheeky bugger. What else am I gonna do? I swear I was gonna do something else that I haven't done yet. Have we got glass on us? Yes. Okay, let's go and finish off the top floor. Can I eat some melon? It's actually the first time I've eaten melon. And it tastes beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Alright, let's go and finish off this floor. Finally got enough glass to do so. I do like this floor, actually. It's quite fancy, I'm not gonna lie. I like it a lot. One more. Boom. Thank you very much. Oh gosh, I always break the wrong piece of glass. Why do I do this, man? Why do I do these? Okay, let's plop everything back in here we don't need quite yet. Get inside here and go on a little road trip, baby. Yeah, yeah. How awesome is that? All right, we are over here. I don't even know what I've got over here, to be honest. A lot of snowballs. Golden apples. I should make some golden apples, actually. Got some quite cool stuff in there, actually. Shouldn't forget about this place. I should make it bigger. What should I do with this? Let me know what I should do with this, because this is actually quite a cool build. I'm just never too sure what to do with it. But there we go, guys. I think we're going to finish the episode there with my beautiful treehouse in the background. We actually did a lot of cool stuff that episode. We actually started off like a melon mini farm where we put all the melon blocks and all of the hay blocks. Finish off a third floor almost. It looks a lot better than it is at the moment. If you guys have any ideas of anything else you should do, definitely let me know, and all of your thumbs up and support is really, really appreciated. Thank you very much for tuning in for all the episodes. You guys are the best if you're watching all the way to the end. But cheers for watching, guys. Thank you so much, and I'll catch you on my next episode.